goes short. Here comes Davidson. Nice setup from Brisbane. They had the space for Davidson to lead into, and the kick was perfect. Three in the last six games. He's really got motoring in the back half of the season. Such an engine starter for Brisbane, and she gets the first of the grand final. Pierce at ground level. Conway. Handball cut off. Pierce. Bannon. Street Goldwood. Pop it over the top. Fitzsimons has got to be quick. Brilliant breakdown tackle. A goal saver. Flips it out. Purcell. Can she get the hands free from Monaghan? She does. Ball finds her boot. Can she find a goal? She finds Harris on the line. None more important than this. Drive for one-on-one. It's Pierce versus Campbell. Off the head of Pierce, taken by Shannon Campbell. Kaplan back inside 50 for the Ds again. Bannon worked under it. There's Shannon Campbell.
And the winner is Shannon Campbell.